Hello students, welcome to the maths classes. Today's topic is vectors and your question is if A, B, C have position vectors 2, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0 and 0, 0, 2. If you are given three points and with their position vectors. So let us take these three points as A, B, C. Okay. So this is, let the position vector of A is A and the position vector of B is B and the position vector of C is vector C. So we are given that point A is equals to 2 0 0. So A vector, the position vector of A is 2i plus 0j plus 0k, or we can write A vector as 2i. Okay, similarly your point B is 0 1 0. So the position vector of B is 0i plus 1j plus 0k. So we can write our B vector as j. And your point C is 0 0 2. So your C vector, position vector of point C will be 0i plus 0j plus 2k. So we can write C as 2k. Now we are supposed to check whether this triangle is isosceles or not. So what we have to do, we have to find these lengths AB, BC and AC. So first of all, we are going to find vector AB. What is vector AB? Position vector of B minus position vector of A, and that is equals to position vector of B minus position vector of A is j minus 2i. Okay, and what is AC? The point AC is position vector of C minus position vector of A, and position vector of C is 2k minus position vector of A is 2i. And what is BC? Your vector BC is position vector of C minus position vector of B, and position vector of C is 2k minus position vector of B is j. Now we have taken these three vectors. Now we are supposed to find their lengths. So magnitude of vector AB will be equals to square root of 1 ka square plus minus 2 ka square, and that is equals to root 5. And magnitude of vector AC, so the AC, length of AC will be square root of 2 ka square plus minus 2 ka square, and that is equals to root 8 or 2 root 2. And what is magnitude of BC? Now magnitude of BC is square root of 2 ka square plus minus 1 ka square, and that is again root 5. Since AB, magnitude of AB is root 5 and magnitude of BC is also root 5, and this is 2 root 2. Since your AB is equals to BC, so triangle ABC is isosceles.